Okay, how are we looking? Looking good? My internet gonna start freaking out on me again? Oh, so you can fast travel to any town you've been to now. Okay, let's go after you, yes, you're closer than two of us. I'm seeing all this, and I'm like so tempted to say, God, I wish I want this to be done now, but I can't.
May I have this?
Really, axes? Guys, I'm dumb. I feel very dumb right now. Close to level 20 with Primrose, and it's just like, God, I want that.
Yeah. my way.
Bring it on.
I'm ready.
Alright, so it increases every time we get a level up to probably match the fact that we're getting more SP. You know, I kind of appreciate that. I'm not gonna lie.
Here I go!
knighthood. Bring your shame.
Here goes nothing.
My turn now.
And that's that.
You're all gonna play right here. Still getting nothing from these fights, but that's fine.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
All right.
Sure, that's enough. Okay, that's pretty much like endurance for like Pokemon and stuff, so that makes... That's a weird skill for a merchant to have, though, in my opinion. You gotta stock up some more grapes. Which I mean, like, doesn't mean a lot, just because I could buy those for like 5 cents effectively.
Nothing. What to do?
out of my way.
I'm ready. Here I go!
Over here!
All right!
I'm ready.
My turn now.
Here we go.
I'm ready.
And that's that.
The show is over.
Those boars are like the most terrifying thing in the game so far. Healing grapes, how much is it? That's not bad. Don't really need it though. So is it her shtick that she's a bow user too? I mean, yeah, like, you're actually really cool, so... who's been in the team long enough? You've been here long enough, and... we could swap you with... Syrian? No, I'm gonna try to keep it traditional, like, just swap out the most recent team. Well, yeah, I want to hear a story from the beginning, no duh.
Good. Thou hast yet to depart.
Waylaid by sentiment, my girl. It little behooven me to leave without bidding my favorite prentice a fare thee well.
A joke, as always. Will thy journey be long, master?
A good question, that. The request cometh from none other than the knights Ardant. The hunt will take on us to distant lands, and the beast we pursue is a fearsome one.
I see.
Is that 2 years? I think that's 2 years, isn't it? God, I'm horrible keeping up with this stuff sometimes.
Still no smile? What is it, my girl?
Tis not the hunt that concerneth me. Thou intendest to stop and off somewhere along the way.
Oh, here and there, mayhap.
Thou forgettest or feignest ignorance, so I will remind thee. On the last hunt, thou gambledest away thy purse and came back a poorer man than thou left.
Poorer in coin, mayhap. Yes, I did make a few wagers at the arena in Victor's Hollow. And learned that while I have a keen eye for assessing the strength of beasts, I am quite a good loss with men, a valuable lesson that was cheaply bought.
Not so cheap in the end. Eliza had to pay in thy debts, and thou only finished its paying her back this last moon. Promise me, Master, no more foolish gambling.
First arrow faileth, knock a second, try again.
Thou just evadest that.
Come now, girl. Thou art too young by half for such world-weary sighs. Must thou makest our parting soon for me?
turn to thee, Hagen. Looking after Master, for he can rarely be bothered to looking after himself.
Even thou takest her side against me, old friend?
He knoweth good sense when he heareth it.
Growlest thou not at me, thou faithless turncoat?
Hail, Harnett. Have you come to see us off?
I have come to warn Master about straying from the path.
And I thank you for it. I do not have the leaves to pay another debt like that.
Have I not a single ally in this infernal village?
I am your friend, but I am also a Knight Ardaunt, and your client. You would do well not to forget this.
Not for a moment, most honorable Lady Eliza of the Illustrious.
That's more like it. Fear not. I'll keep him out of trouble. I'll have him fill his evenings penning a detailed account of our adventures on the hunt.
Taken care. And may thine arrows strike true. I shall look after the forest till the...
Thank you, my girl.
A year hath passed since that day. In all that time, Master could only be bothered to send him a single letter.
Harnett! Tis me, thou revered master. Missest me? I won't bore thee with any blather about the weather or the season. Who knoweth when this will even arrive, after all? For 3 months now, I have pursued the trail of the beast sought by the Knights Ardaunt. A beast by the name of Red Eye.
That's nice, generic.
Leastwise, as for its true name, if it even hath one. But on my father's bow, I swear, 'tis the most vexing quarry I've ever had the misfortune to hunt. It eludes my every track, and though he leaveth me mad to say this, I swear I can even sense it. I know not if it is human intelligence or pure animal instinct, but either way, it refuseth to be caught. Still, we appear to have annoyed it sufficiently that it is moving on to new power. Judging from its behavior, I believe it meaneth to make for the lands around Stoneland. I will be frank with thee, my girl, who thou'st always been able to see from my pretenses. The chase will be hard, and the hunt will not end as soon. But fear not, for endeth it shall, as thou ever ask your master to fail. And so I ask thee, my dear apprentice, pray little. Who went in to worry, what? Always thy friend and teacher, Xanta.
Never heard Master admitteth that any hunt would be difficult. Either this Red Eye is truly the most formidable of beasts, or he stoppeth in every gambler's den from here to Stoneguard. But no, Master liketh to act in the fool, but when it cometh to hunting, if he saith he will catcheth his quarry, and catch it. Yes, I know. Master entrusted the safety of the village to me. My duty. Come on. Let us visit in the headman and see if anyone hath need of my body.
Thank you.
Axe and bows, okay.
I am on it.
Hello.
I see. Yes. Let us begin. Let my arrow fly in true. Now then. So.
Oh.
Let us begin. Come in, if thou darest. Thou didst fight as a courage. Well, excellent.
That's right.
Greetings. I see.
Splendid.
I am ready.
I'm asking you.
Fair befallen.
Well met.
Nay.
Yes.
This bird is ill.
truly.
Out of my way.
Here we go.
I am ready.
Coming, if thou darest.
Already, we're pretty much like a. Yeah, we're out of upgrade here for a bit. Gotta sit on my thumbs on that one just for a tiny bit.
Wanna tangle, huh?
Whoa! Yes! I am ready.
Let my arrow fly in truth.
Bring it on.
Out of my way.
I am ready.
Bring it on.
Coming, if thou darest.
hit arrows with a scroll's weakness.
I'm ready.
Alright.
What next?
Hey.
Try again.
So like 130, we're gonna upgrade her. Cause at least then she gets like two skills and it's not like, oh, just check back every time she's able to get the next skill.
You won't feel a thing.
Now, you need to die first. Like, I would say I didn't expect that, but I totally did.
I am ready.
Out of HP, oh my god.
Out of my way.
I am ready.
Here goes nothing.
What next?
Alright. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, we gotta come back. Ah,
come on, I've got better things to do. My turn.
I am ready.
Here we go.
Come in, if thou darest.
Over here. Over here.
Bring it on.
I am ready.
Let the hunt begin. Let us begin.
forgiven.
That stupid bar! One.
Coming, if thou darest.
I am ready.
Here we go.
Colin's dead. That's okay. That's a good one for me. High instance, I'm assuming that's like a critical up on everyone or everything. Gains an increased chance of attacking first in battle. Equipping a skill with multiple characters will not. Will have no effect. Okay, that's pretty much like the standard thing for me then. I don't really know if I want her going first, though. I don't think there's a lot of enemies in a setup I want, really, for that to be a priority.
This is the beginning of your end. Out of my way.
I am ready.
Here we go.
Here.
Let the hunt begin.
Here goes nothing.
I'm ready.
Come in, if thou dare.
Okay, next one for her is 500. Three is 1,000, correct? Or is he at the 3,000 mark? Furion buddy, what are you on? 1,000. So these two are gonna be like more or less racing for competition purposes.
If thou wilt, thou hast my thanks. So we're close to gain at least a percent.
All right.
here.
Here goes nothing.
I'm ready.
Okay, only two thousand more and we're good to get last skills and stuff and such things.
I'm ready.
it on.
Listen to me. Letting the hunt begin.
What's this?
Bring it on.
Don't start things you can't finish.
30. Damn it! $600. Yay.
Let's see what you got.
I am ready.
I mean, I got nothing better to do.
not acceptable.
I am ready.
Out of my way.
Here we go. Here goes nothing.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I'm ready.
if.
Try this.
Good.
The show is over.
Ah, oh, come on, game. That's a pretty fun fight. A lot of these fights have been fun. A little frustrating, but fun.
Come in, my friends. This life belongeth to all. The animals that eateth the grass becometh food for the animals that eateth meat. The eaters of meat in their turn feedeth those yet stronger. And when the strongest of all dieth, his life is returned to the forest. His flesh feedeth the soil, the grass. His blood becometh sap. His bones wood. He becometh the food of the plant eaters, and the circle beginneth once more.
That is actually very poetic.
Lives entwined, a tapestry woven anew each dawn, every thread a part of the whole. Survivor, and honor those fell by thine own errand. As long as he speaketh only of hunting, he is the wisest of men.
If only that were all he cared about. The hunt is over. Now it is time to tend into the fallen.
Good day.
Well.
Yes.
Thou hast my thanks.
But of course.
It was earlier in the day, yeah.
What do you mean?
I don't.
Okay. I'll make the cucumber heat up the chicken.
Okay.
I'll make the cucumber salad.
Thank you.
But just cucumber, not salad.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.
So thou art going after Zonta.
Hagen here came in seeking my help. In his letter, he said he was bound for Stoneguard. We shall begin our search there.
I pray it is no more serious than an ill-founded wager that left him unable to pay at his innkeeper. For a Hoggins who cometh all this way alone, I prithee, take his care.
We will.
And Dawn, nothing foolish. Dawn was Zonta saith, child, not as he would do.
Thank you, Chief. Fear and love. We should be back before the next moon with Master at our side. Stayest safe, Master.
Thank you.
won't feel a thing.
Out of my way.
I am ready.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
All right.
Where's the nearest tavern?
Standest thou against me, then be hunted. What next? Letting my arrow fly in true. Letting the hunt begin.
Come on. I'm ready.
Let's get another skill, I believe. Nope. I was wrong. Yes! I mean, stream's still running, right? I mean, stream's still running, so...
Out of my way.
Try again.
You won't feel a thing.
Let the hunt begin.
Bring it on.
You guys still see the stream, right? For those who are on.